you how many window bug that is, but I guess it ain't none, is it?
Everybody from this way to this way on the road, so they're making room down there. You'll be fine. Yeah.
Thank you.
you ever think it would get like this when you first started?
No. Never thought it would last as long as it has, as big as it's gone.
Right.
It's been pretty crazy, pretty emotional.
Is it for you? Because you've been here since the very beginning, haven't you?
Yeah.
You started this, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
Your idea?
A couple other guys in the club.
Yeah.
But there's only one other couple that are left from those original days.
Wow.
A lot of changes, a lot of growth, some good, some bad.
Right, kind of bittersweet though. Moving over to a new place, right? Looking
new
forward
place,
to that,
it's
right?
All paved, it's all shaded oak, real nice bathroom, right on a lake, gorgeous area. We'll have food trucks and everything. So new, time to make new memories.
Right, thank you, sir.
Thank you, Alan.
Good times. Miss this anymore, will you? After 26 years.
I've been here when it's been this big.
Yeah. After 26 years, everybody's moving out of here.
Yeah, they're going up to Fort Orange.
Yep, new place.
This ain't gonna be a better spot anyway.
One way in, one way out. Yes, sir. Look at the satellite.
What's up?
What's happening, man?
There we go.
Thank you.
6 a couple days ago. Did they make a TR5?
Yeah.
Did they?
They put a 6-cylinder in these.
Yeah.
Called TR5.
Okay.
Yeah,
it's
they
a 4-cylinder?
Made them, 67.
Yeah?
This is 62. This is
62.
Yeah.
Cool car. you been doing this now?
3.5 years.
Yeah?
Yep. Came down here in 19, bought the car, and I've been working with these East Coast Cruisers ever since.
Yeah.
See you in Port Orange, young man.
Yeah. Gotta get home before dark.
Okay, you got a half an hour. Enjoy.
We got a boat for you tonight.
Yep.
So, yeah, happy to see it come or go?
Sad to see it go, but happy for the new Port Orange location.
Yeah.
So we've been working on that location for a couple months.
Awesome.
So sad to leave, but happy to start a new venture in life
awesome.
With the car club.
All right. Awesome.